Alright guys, just want to do a quick video of my genetic stripe. She is a 2008 female. She's got some decent size. It doesn't look it, but if I stretch her out, she's definitely over 8 because she's in a 4-foot cage and she can easily let her cross the back and hit both ends and she weighs in half. But she's a good girl, never trying to bite. Very inquisitive, very active. Right now she's eating 1-pound rabbits every 2 weeks. She's got some awesome colors. She just shed, it's about a week ago. So I just want to get a quick video. But I don't know if you can see her colors really well in here or not. Very active, one of the most active out of all of mine. I didn't get her brand new. I got her off of somebody, so I didn't raise her from a hatchling, but I tried to breed her, put my platinum with her, and he definitely wants to breed, but she must him in the cage, so she's not ready. I'm gonna feed her, try to feed her heavy this year, and hopefully next year she'll want to go from it. But I don't have any other females that are old enough to breed, so I was really hoping that she would go this year for me, but I guess I gotta wait some time. I'll wait till next year at least. Alright guys, that's it. I'll do some other videos here soon. I got some other retics to show. So I hope you enjoy it.